I'm always advising people to run in parallel your book stock. Now, the book stock essentially is when we install the equipment, any fuel management system, we tell it how much is in the tank. It will then subtract everything that goes through the pump. So it will leave you with a book stock figure, a theoretical value of what's left in the tank. So every time you get a delivery, tell the system how much has been delivered. It subtracts what goes through the pumps. Then you can compare that to what the tank gauge says. Because if you haven't got a book stock total, you've no yardstick to measure the gauge. How do you know the gauge is working correctly? Unless you've got something to compare it to, you don't have that information. So a fuel management system essentially is there to professionally manage the amount of fuel your vehicles take and to professionally manage your wet stock reconciliation.